Now we'll move over to Alito Cross Country Skiing and Biathlon Complex, where the cross country women will compete in the 5-kilometer pursuit. It was a super snowy day on the mountain, but that didn't stop people from trekking up for the event. The start list was led by Russia's Lilia Vasileva, as well as 4 other Russian athletes, 2 Polish athletes, and 1 more from Kazakhstan. At the start, Vasileva would lead the way with a massive lead as the others started to follow. There she goes, taking a massive advantage of her huge lead here. Next up was Lilia Vasileva. She was quick to follow, as well as Anna Shevchenko. A couple others now straggling along, trying to catch up to those 3 who did have a massive advantage at the beginning of the race. At the first checkpoint here, at 1.2 kilometers, Russia's Vasileva led the way, followed closely by Nekavaskeva. Everyone else now making their way down the 5-kilometer race. Still in the lead, the 2 Russians going head to head as they make their way down a small hill. At the next intermediate, the 2 Russians would switch places. Anna Nekavaskeva makes her way into the first place position, again followed closely by Vasileva. Behind her is Kazakhstan's Anna Shevchenko, but she would fall behind now, just the 2 Russians going head to head at the 3rd checkpoint. Nekavaskeva still in the lead. Here are some other countries competing now, trying to catch up to those 2 Russians who have taken a massive, massive lead in this 5K race. Nekavaskeva coming up to the end of the race here. No one else in sight. She has really broken away here during that last push. As she continues to go full steam ahead, no one behind her. She's going to take the first place position in this race. Coming up from behind now, you can see Russia's Vasileva. She is going to come in second, following her other Russian counterpart. So the 2 Russians are going to take first and second. There's Anna Shevchenko with Kazakhstan trying to get that second position, but she will end in 3rd place. Following that 5K race, athletes were absolutely exhausted, but happy with their performances altogether as they make their way off of the track. In the end, Russia claimed the 1, 2, 4, and 6 spot. Kazakhstan and Poland took 3 and 4. Nekavaskeva, Vasileva, and Shevko received their bronze, silver, and gold medals following this event.